debris. There must have been another path up. Guess Kalai and the search party climbed the cliff instead. Make an interesting color for my armor. An old Utaru trailhead. Looks like this is where the Rite of Discovery started. Debris on the trail. It looks like pieces of a bridge. Looks like this fell down here a long time ago. Maybe from a storm. One of the trails broken away. Kalai must have climbed her way up too. If Kalai made it to the top, she must have been a good climber. It doesn't add up that she fell. This must be the promontory. Looks like Kalai was doing something at that stone table. I should take a look. There's Plainsong. Just like the first Utaru saw it. Flowers. Ground into a dye. Kalai must have done this as part of her ritual. I should look around. My focus will help me figure out what happened to her. These flowers have a trace of something on their petals. The dye Kalai was wearing. Looks like it left a trail. Too faint for the search party to have noticed, but my focus can pick it up. There's the dye trail. Looks like it leads away from the cliff edge. This must be part of the Rite of Discovery. All of the marks look old. I must not have gotten to this part. Dye trailing's here, with a lot of broken branches. I should take a closer look. Branches were snapped off recently, from some kind of struggle. And over here, drag marks. Looks like they lead through this thicket. I can follow them with my focus. face. One must be Kalai, but who's the other woman? Kalai. Those marks on her neck. She was strangled. At least I can return her seed pouch to Bree. So the killer must have tried to push Kalai off the cliff. That's why the search party found her instrument by the river. But Kalai fought back. So the killer strangled her. And then dragged her here. I'm not giving up. This fight's over just yet. Oh, Stalker's got a friend. Just what I needed. Coming with me. Oh. Better grab the killer's seed pouch. Might help identify her. Maybe Fane and Cal back in Plainsong will know who the seed pouch belongs to. This might have been the way the first Utaru climbed down the mountain. Looks like most of the path is crumbled away.
Your step, visitor.
We all lament Calais's death.
That's Calais. You found it.
Bree. Calais didn't fall. She was murdered.
What?
I went up to the promontory. I found Calais and the body of the woman who killed her.
That's impossible. The search party already checked up there. There was nothing.
The bodies were in a separate clearing, away from where the search party checked. A stalker had mauled her while she was trying to hide Kalai's body.
Who was she?
I was hoping you would know. I brought back her seed pouch.
It belongs to Lina, Kel's apprentice. I don't understand. Why would she do this?
Maybe we should ask Cal.
But she... You, there. Where is Cal?
I saw her leave out the east gate about an hour ago.
She's going home. Summerwind.
She's running away? She needs to stand trial.
I can catch her. Where is this place?
Look for a ruined settlement at our southern border. It's her childhood home. We will get the guards and try to catch up with you.
losing her, so...
Bounty stitched into the perfect wear.
Hunter to hunter, let's trade. Remember me when you need hunting boots.
You hear about this? See you up and about.
May the sun shine upon you. Good day.
I think I'm late.
I must be closing in on the signal.
Must be Summerwind. But where is Kel? There's Kel. What's she holding?
So now everyone knows. It was only a matter of time once you went up that cliff.
You stood right next to the man whose wife you had murdered and told him to move on.
I never wanted any of this to happen.
Then why?
Calais sowed the seeds of discord. She wanted the Utaru to leave Plainsong, abandon our home. If that thought caught on, it would have been more destructive than any sickness or machine.
So you had her killed?
There is a natural order to all things. Growth, decay. death. It's the way of the world. A tree cannot pick up its roots, so I stopped what was threatening us. And I'm sorry it came to it, but it's over now.
I'm gonna make sure you pay for all the suffering you've caused.
Too late.
You think you stopped Kalai's beliefs from spreading? But when people hear what you did, they'll cast aside the old ways even more.
No.
And you won't be around to do anything about it.
No! She needed to stand trial! Kalai deserves justice!
Kel thought that silencing Kalai would silence her beliefs. Prove her wrong. That will give Kalai justice.
It isn't much, but I want you to have this, as thanks. I won't have to spend the rest of my days wondering what happened to Kalai.
Blighted are the leaves. Three of our people, dead. And for what? I admit it. I never wanted you among us. But now, it seems I must thank you. For revealing the rot that had taken hold here.
I'm sorry it had to happen this way.
At least with the rot removed, new growth can thrive.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.
Sit with me, Outlander. I've got some...
Next time, right?
Race? Well, they definitely don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders... Out here is sick with light too, but we'll be able to heal all of it once Gaia is strong enough to capture Hephaestus. Knock settlement. Gonna have to watch my step. Gotta be prepared. Don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind.
Not one more step. The Tanakh don't suffer outlanders in the clan lands.
I was given rite of passage by Marshal Fashav. I'm not here to fight.
They're like blood. This is the warrior who defeated Gruda, champion of the traitor Regala. Her life is not ours to take. You may enter, but mind our ways. You will be watched.
I'll keep that in mind.
I don't need a chaplain telling you what battle's like.
The real battle is arguing with you.
Outlander.
Look, we don't get those hearts, we don't get water, and everyone dies.
What's going on?
I'm going back to the pens. I'll gut those machines myself.
So machines did this?
An Easterner with a hair like blood. The Outlander from the embassy.
You killed Greta, Regala's champion. He was one of ours.
It's Aloy, and I'm not looking for any trouble.
Maybe I could use some trouble right about now.
Out there is a big herd my people harvest. We take the machine's hearts, send them to our capital, get paid with water. It's harder every year. Killer machines keep showing up to defend the herd. Last one hit us right as we were penning up our prey. Nearly wiped us out. But our quarry is still in the pens, which means if I can get their hearts, we can trade for the water we need.
If you go out there alone, you'll probably wind up dead, Draka.
I'm not going alone, Chaplain. The great champion killer's coming with me.
How about you answer some questions first? I'll help you harvest those pen machines if I can. Probably better if you don't do it on your own. Seems like your village needs you right now.
I like her.
An Outlander after my own heart. We can leave now, or I can meet you at our outpost southeast of here.
I'll go with you.
Very well. We leave for the Southeast Canyon.
May the Ten protect you, then. I'll await your return and report to the capital.
You do that. This way. The sooner we get those machine hearts, the faster we'll get the water we need. Can't believe an Outlander would lend us a hand when our own clan won't. And Jataka has the stones to tell me the commander has good reason to be strict with our water supply.
You think she doesn't?
I think she's always talking about how scarce water is in the desert. But do you really think anyone in Scalding Spear is dying of thirst? Or her own squad? No. I bet they dip their hand in the trough whenever they want. Our clan should be led by someone who knows what it's like to scrape by. To fight, tooth and nail, to survive.
And I'm guessing that someone is you?
I've lived in the fringes of the desert my entire life. I've fought for every single mouthful of water I've ever had. I know I'm a better fighter. And I'm prettier.
Uh-huh.
I'd make sure everyone gets all the water they need, no matter what village they're from.
Didn't Jataka say you guys have too little to go around to begin with?
I'm sure I'll be able to fix that somehow. There's always a way.
I guess that's a good way to look at things.
There it is. Gotta get some more ammo. Follow me. You'll have to excuse the mess. Our soldiers use this place to prepare themselves before herding machines into the canyon. You're, welcome to any supplies you can find. Might need them for the fight ahead.
Thanks.
There we go. Let's move out. So, what's the Nora looking for out in the Forbidden West?
Who says I'm looking for something?
I doubt you traveled all the way out here just for the scenery.
I'm trying to fix something.
I see. All right, you can keep your secrets. Guess I should just be thankful you decided my problems are worth fixing, too. Let's have a word before we...
I'll help you harvest machine hearts if it'll get water for your people.
Oh, it will. That's the canyon we draw machines into. Then we block them in and pick them off. Now, we'll have to climb over the barricade to get in. When we do, be ready to fight. I already lost good people in there.
Can't wait to see the champion killer in action. You go and I'll follow.
point using shock ammo.
Thank you.
get back to their families. If you can harvest the machine hearts, I'd be grateful.
Parts we need. I should take these to Draka. I can get it from the stash later.
May the wings of the Ten carry you home, my brother.
I got the hearts. We should head back to Arrowhand.
Yeah. At least now we can bag and tag these soldiers. Hold on. Since you can clearly handle a bunch of angry machines, I want to go back to where the Thunderjaw hit us. I lost a lot more fighters there. I can't just leave them to rot. They deserve to be bagged and tagged, too. Will you come with me?
Lead the way.
Glad to have you along.
Making good use of this.
Think so many have to die just to get water.
Did you try talking to your commander at Scalding Spear?
Please, the only thing she'll listen to is the sound of a bow being drawn. About that, wouldn't mind having yours at my side if it ever came to it.
I'm just passing through, Draka.
Can't blame me for trying. This is it, where the Thunderjaw ripped through my squad.
I'm sorry, Draka.
They were warriors to the end. We should get started.
Someone's alive, by the rocks.
Pouch is full, but my pack has room.
Speak sense, soldier.
Burrowers.
Looks like we got a fight on our hands.
Thank you.
This'll do. I should check on Draka and that soldier. Find some mustache later.
Didn't think I was going to make it.
You did good, soldier. You're going back home. Thanks to this one.
You were the one who refused to leave your people behind.
I know I'm racking up favors here, but, did you take those hearts back to Arrowhand? We'll be right behind you.
Of course. Be careful.
With that Thunderjaw heart in hand, we'll get all the water we need. Thank you, Aloy.
Don't sound like others. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind.
Ah.
You've returned. Where's Draka?
Just a little late, Chaplain. Gained some extra baggage on the way back. She's got the machine hearts, including a Thunderjaws. You should have seen this flame in the desert. Here. Something to commemorate our heroic victory.
A victory indeed. Command will be relieved to hear about this.
Get them the scalding spear as soon as you can. And tell the commander how many had to die to get them.
Huntress, may I have a word? Rumors have made their way west. They say that in addition to your bow and spear, you have a kind of second sight, especially for matters that have to do with the old ones.
That's one way to put it.
So it's true. You've done well by my clan, but our troubles may not be as easily settled as Draka believes. I think your second sight might be just what we need.
What exactly is the problem?
Not here. Meet me at Scalding Spear. I'll explain everything.
I'll see you there when I can.
Good. The entire clan might depend on it.
Good to see you up and about. Are the children all right? Light blankets.
At least I'm trying to help.
How? By making yourself...
By learning to hunt, so I can defend our home, our people.
From
Why
one
should it
hunter
matter
to
if
another?
I learn that from a Karja?
Because they're all poisonous weeds. Mark my words, girl. One day you'll see how outlanders have nothing to offer but misery.
Thank you.
Then you'll realize what a fool you've made of yourself.